guys, Animation Chicken here. We are at Skyblock.
If you're wondering,
what the fuck is this place? Where the fuck is this place? You want to know? This is our fucking server. We had so much fucking time, you know what?
Screw you guys!
The thing is, it wasn't my fault. That was not my fault. That was her fault. We had so much time in our hands. We built Skyblock and Spleef. So now, we did the Twitch right after, like, a couple minutes ago.
Sumatore!
So we did the Twitch a couple minutes ago, but it failed. No, barely anyone watched. Only two people have our server. So, at the description below, it would say animationc.mcph.co. That is the server IP. If you're wondering what this is the drop party. When we have enough people on the server, we'll be dropping a lot of items. And that's the shop. We'll be showing you guys that soon. And
Nathan, beat her up, Nathan.
A regular Skyblock video. So I'm creating an island. The original, of course.
Nathan, help beat her up.
And our very own... Something happened. Wait a second. It said animation cow. Oh crap! It's supposed to say That was our only cow. Do you know we can't even spawn cows?
Oh.
Gosh.
Okay. Restart it. Fish.
Sorry.
Did you just delete the island?
Yeah.
Okay. No, so I look over at Duriel. She runs at the cow full speed and hits it off the cliff.
Oh my god. I need to, like, that needs to be, like, a thing. Like, an animation, like, a Minecraft animation.
If I was good at animating. Now it's saying Daisy! Why? It's supposed to say Mr. Cow! Gosh! Okay.
Okay, so we're only gonna do this one more time. So guys, we're only gonna do this one more time.
I feel like she's not satisfied unless she sees Mr. Cow.
Yes.
Why?
It's okay, don't hit the cow off. No one hit the cow off.
I didn't do it last time, so...
Yeah, that was me last time.
Okay, Joriel, yeah. If you haven't played this before, just keep everything in the chest.
I have the water buckets.
You have the water buckets.
And then... Oh, no. There we go. And then I do this... There we go.
Joriel, do not break the leaves unless we're not gonna get a fucking tree. Gosh.
Okay, there we go. And now, bam. Here's our starter little bit thing. Try three at creating the, I'm really tempted to hit the cow off. I'm not gonna though, but I'm really tempted. By the way, if you hit
block the cow so nobody can.
No, no, don't touch the cow. Don't touch the cow. No one touch the cow.
No one dare touch the cow. I call it chestplate.
Can someone please give me a pickaxe? Oh no 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 no! That was an accident. Accident.
Fucking.
I almost just hit you off by accident.
Alright, so do you guys know how to set your home here?
Yeah.
Oh yeah. So if you guys don't know, is land CP? You can go to island, open mini shop, list team members, set your home here, and is land leveled? The warps available. World
is land CP
biome. Yeah. Set home here. Okay. And also, I'm gonna just team members. You do not have a team. How do we create a team, though?
Set your home here. You don't have an island.
Let's see.
I think you do /is add. /island.
Oh! Wait.
Add. Island invite. It's island invite. So you gotta invite us to the island. We've been breaking everything and because we're moderators.
There we go.
Island accept.
Island accept.
You can't use that command right now.
Jor-El did it.
You can't use the command right now.
You have to do island accept. Or reject. Here, I'll invite you again. Now try it again.
There we go.
Dude, oh my god, I almost moved the cow. Okay, we need to expand this more.
I just lost my pickaxe. But it's a good thing I put the buckets in the chest before you invited me.
Yep. Thank god. So
I want the pickaxe. Give me the pickaxe. You have the chest plate. You have the chest plate. Give me the pickaxe.
So you want to be the miner?
Yeah.
Okay, then make slabs, slave.
I'm not a slave. I will push you off the edge, and that's gone. Jor-El. Okay, there we go. Nathan.
Yes.
Can I have 2 wood?
2 wood. Okay, sure.
I need 2 wood. 2 wood. I'm right here.
1, 2.
There we go. 2 wood. There we go. No, you just broke. Okay, I got the crafting table. Wow, we're dangerous. Dangerously close to this daisy.
To this wild daisy.
There we go. Wait, Jor-El, have you been muted the whole time?
Whoops, sorry. I was like talking to you guys, and I was like, why are you not listening to me?
I'm just like, Jor-El, you know you've been muted. Right?
Oh, I lost a piece of dirt.
Well, my life.
Okay, we have a sign, so,
Okay, give me a cobblestone. Okay.
Okay, so we have a sign. Nobody touches the sign. When we get big, then we can do welcome, and, it would be set as a warp, and people can come.
Yay.
Okay, I don't know how physics works in Minecraft, but, this is not how it works in real life.
That is not
well. How it works. Let's be honest. Nothing floats in real life.
Hey, let's be honest.
True.
But,
Hey! Offensive.
What? You're not a lesbian.
I'm pretty sure that was really an accident.
Well, yeah. I'm like defending people who are lesbian. Duh.
Yeah.
Because you're a girl yourself.
Duh. Totally. I'm totally not
lesbian. Huh.
No, it's seriously though.
Okay.
Girls are friggin' no.
Well, I'm awesome, so, huh.
Huh.
I know, Jesus.
Jesus, God.
Jesus, motherfucker. Gosh.
Just gonna die in this pit now.
Okay. Right,
what we got?
I'm just gonna go ahead and die in this hole. See you guys later.
See ya.
Yep. Bye!
Bye! Bye!
Yep. Oh, by the window!
No! Okay.
Jack, when you make more slabs, give me...
Wait, Jariel.
Jariel, it's your turn. Your team, mine.
Oh, I'm gonna mine!
I'm in a mine shaft.
Give me the slabs.
Boom.
I'm so tempted to hit you off.
But if you do, we lose the buckets.
What are you talking about? The buckets are in the chest?
What are you talking about? The buckets are in my hand.
You just took it.
I'm doing that so you don't hit me off. Oh, Jariel, give me cobblestone so that I can make some slabs. Thanks. Wait.
Daisy.
The next two cobblestone you... I need... Okay, can I have those two cobblestone so I can actually make an even amount of slabs without any cobblestone left over? There we go.
So, should we make the...
I almost just pushed Daisy off.
Okay, can I make the bone into,
Bone meal?
Yeah, bone meal.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Go oh, right crazy. Ahead.
Oh, shit. I'm stuck in the tree!
Oh, he's stuck in the tree!
What is this?
Don't worry, I'm getting it.
Is anyone not, like, worried about it being right over the lava?
I am.
That's why I'm gonna move it.
I'm literally just about to say don't let it fall.
Oh, sand! We need that. Give us that sand.
Sand!
It keeps on going. I'm not sure if I want to keep on
going. No, because there's bedrock right under the sand.
Okay, I'm gonna get more dirt.
By the way, on our server, you can get bedrock for $500,000.
Oh yeah!
It's only one bedrock.
Yeah. Oh god, I almost jumped off. that would have been a mistake.
Wait, Nathan. No, wait. Break that block. Wait. No, don't do it. We just lost. Break this block, and now take that block. Take this block. Get there. We go. Oh my freaking god!
What? I got it.
Just there we go. Now go down there and break that one.
Which one? That one?
The one that you just placed down. Now, once you break it, don't place anything down. There we go. Okay, and now build up right there.
What did you do?
No! Build up from where you're standing right now. Again. Okay, there we go. And now we do this.
Oh, and then... BAM!
Oh my god.
What the fuck do you...
Jariel's on fire! Jariel's on fire! Jariel's on fire! Jariel's on fire!
One heart!
Nathan, how stupid can you be? We're making a lower level, Nathan! Boom. And now, with the wood we get, we go down there and build...
sorry.
My heart stopped.
Guys.
Yes.
I put the cobblestone and stuff up.
No, I just gave you the pickaxe.
Alright, so we keep building.
By the way, Jariel, don't stand on top of it. Like, just stand right here. up.
Oh my god, do you know what I just realized?
That's why I said don't stand on top of it!
Do you know what I just realized?
What?
You all are just so stupid. Watch, wait a second. Give me the two buckets. Give me the two buckets right now.
I know, we can make, like, freaking. That thing. There we go, and now make an infinite water source.
There we go.
Now yeah, make an infinite water source. There we go. Make an infinite water source right where we were gonna, like, do the thing. Great idea. We're gonna break these. Okay, wait, hold on. Hold on.
Bone meal! Oh, do you know what I just realized? We haven't did a thing where we do / shop. Go to shop. There's no warp for that. They have to do spawn. They have to do /.
You know what I just realized?
Yeah, whatever.
What?
You did two of the stone buy sell things. You did like stone
Nathan,
sell,
help.
Stone Nathan. Sell.
I know because there's stone and cobblestone.
Yeah, stone and cobblestone.
Okay.
Nathan, help! 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 Now we're both stuck here.
What you talking
now
about?
Now we're lying on the cold hard ground.
I just leave you there.
Oh!
Yeah! Do you have wood?
Yes.
Oh.
Indeed.
Jerry, I'll just put like a whole bunch of cobbles on it. And here, bam.
Bunny! I'm gonna kill you.
Oh my god. No! Stupid little mother fudging. Screw this.
You're like,
no.
Stupid mother. What?
Nathan, who's behind you?
Hi there!
Oh no. Yeah. Oh no. Oh. Okay, Nathan, break that slab right there.
Amazing!
Break the slab, but then don't break the thing under it.
Alright, it's gonna take forever.
And it's okay if the infinite water source is gone.
Yes.
Don't break it. Oh yeah, I need another bucket for the lava thing.
Yeah, I'll be back up in a second.
We have eggs.
No.
Yeah, no, we didn't know that. No, keep the eggs in there. Do not touch it.
I have an addiction. I have to go sell this.
Okay, now break the block.
I found a sapling. Ah!
Break the block? Okay.
Wait, no, don't break it. Don't break it. Don't break it. Don't break it.
Uh-huh.
There we go. Put that there. And then... Put that there. There we go, and now break the block that you're breaking in the first place, like this one.
Joriel.
I got on fire. You're gonna get like copyright.
There we go. And now look. Real, it's not copyright if we're not claiming, like, it's like, oh yeah, we totally created the song.
Yeah.
No, but still, even if you use it.
Oh.
That's from Jeopardy, I don't know who it's by, but, yeah.
Yeah, from I know it's from Jeopardy.
Not telling you, I'm telling people, so the video doesn't get copyrighted.
The phone is ringing during a fucking video.
The phone!
I'm not gonna answer it.
The phone! I'm not gonna go there.
The phone is ringing.
The phone is ringing.
Hi.
Hi.
Oh yeah. Hi. Jack, give me a water bucket.
Bucket. Wait, hold on. Bucket, hold on. Bucket, 1 second. Bucket. One second. Here we go. No, Duriel, go! No! Duriel! Duriel!
What did she do? What did she do?
She almost pushed me off and I had the water buckets!
Ha! Duriel!
Duriel, get up here. Okay, now, stupid. Come to the side, come to the side.
Stop fucking ringing.
Duriel's fucking hitting me!
Duriel, we're not hitting you, you're drowning.
No, that's only here.
Okay, I don't play enough Minecraft,
look,
so...
Bam! Bam, and now there's Black not a, a down part, so you can't fall down. There we go. I'm up here, and by the way, Nathan.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Water bucket.
Get in the friggin'
now.
No, Nathan. Oh. I'll bring it. The chest plate.
The chest plate fell, but look, that's why I put a. Nope, it definitely didn't fall. Duriel has it.
No, I don't. I don't have it.
Yeah, you do.
Why did you guys break the thing?
It wasn't me, it was
Mom.
In memory of Animation Chicken.
No. You know what? I think... Oh my god. We should set up a head shop eventually.
Dun dun dun. Yeah, we should.
Oh, by the way, can you make a chest?
Oh yeah, does anyone have my pickaxe that fell out
too? I have a wooden pickaxe.
Yeah, that's mine. I have a wooden pickaxe.
It was in the chest though. Oh, so I don't think it's yours.
Yeah, it is. Because
did you put it in the chest?
No, I dropped mine.
I put it in the chest. I put all this stuff in the chest that I picked up.
I don't see the pickaxe.
I know, I have,
put it in the chest and then Jack took it.
Give me the fucking pickaxe.
Wait, hold on. Hold on. Here you go. That'll make you happy.
I didn't want it to be slash.
No, but you can make a stone pickaxe. God.
I can't.
Where?
Oh wait, hold on. There you go. Make a stone pickaxe.
Where?
Oh, oh, oh. Stone pickaxe.
Guys, what are we gonna do about food?
We're
all gonna
make
die!
Make a farm, obviously. Where's the melon seeds?
After your bomb?
What?
Where'd you put the melon seeds, Juriel?
Yeah.
I didn't touch them!
Nathan, did you have the melon seeds?
I didn't touch them.
When you died?
And I didn't even add.
What's a melon?
Girl. Well, know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna put a torch in either side of the... No, why is there... No. There shouldn't be a thing there.
A sapling. What are we gonna do about food?
Nathan, I gave you cobblestone to make a stone pickaxe.
I'll see what I'm doing.
Aha!
Aha!
Uh-huh.
Guys, did anything show up in
the
uh-huh.
Yeah! Nathan, Wait. Oh yeah, I got sticks. Oop. Yeah!
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Ow!
Yeah! No, yeah!
Okay, Juriel. No, no.
Yeah!
Okay, I'm gonna go down here and expand
no.
This lower platform.
Yeah! Yeah! Oh god.
Yeah!
Oh, yeah!
Oh my god.
Did you guys?
What?
Did you guys turn your webcams off?
No.
What? No.
No. I can't see you.
Well I can't turn it back on. I can't turn it back on mid-recording.
Well, Jerry, I haven't been able to see you either, so.
Yeah, because she doesn't have a camera. Dot, dot, dot!
Yeah, that's my point.
Wait, did you just turn it off? Are you kidding me? Nathan!
I forgot every time we do slash spawn, you know what happens? We die.
Wait, hold on, hold on.
I said it as spawn and we died.
Is. Okay. Wait.
Is it fair if I cheat all my things back?
No.
The thing is, I did slash spawn, and then...
But the thing is, I thought you fixed it.
I thought, too.
Okay, yeah, I guess it is fair to cheat all your things back, because, like... No, yeah. But you did fix it.
I thought I did.
No, I fixed it right here now.
I tried. Or just spawn inside the block.
Or inside then make it make yourself spawn one up. Yeah!
Yeah, finally! Okay. So, we can get all of Ever's things back. Right?
No, but I put all my stuff in my chest before I...
Yeah, but I had 34 cobblestone that I was gonna sell.
Okay, yeah, cheat that stuff back in. Ah, yeah, cactus is hurt!
Tentacle.
What are you looking at?
What you looking at?
Yeah!
Face.
Haha, it's...
I was
about to say I survived with half a heart. I'm a half a heart warrior. But then she just like punches me in the face.
Yeah! Finally.
Oh, I have both you guys.
With my big journey. Oh yeah, they say Adam shop, but like they're not only for admins. They actually work for non admin people.
Hold on.
No! 64! And I only have 34. Okay, I gotta work for it more.
There we go. I'm back here.
Is land. Yo. We need to set it so we don't spawn near the bedrock.
I already set my home up there.
Weird. I set my home there. Do we do slash home?
You do slash Island.
Yeah. Oh.
You do slash Island to be teleported to your home.
I did slash Island home.
I like how we're pronouncing it Island, but like it's really just Island.
Oh, yeah, Island. Island.
I it's always spelled that way. Island.
It's just
okay, Nathan.
That way.
Nathan.
Yes.
Give me your cobblestone, and I'll just stay here.
No.
Oh my god, if I wasn't there, Nathan would have gone right in the lava.
Yep. Daisy! Daisy! I already know what this should be called. Skyblock episode 7, I think.
No, I think
Joriel,
it should just be...
the killer.
No, I think it should be just like... No, like, I think it should just be a new series.
No.
Skyblock is Joriel.
We already had 6 episodes.
No, like, it doesn't matter. You can just start series and scrap everything else.
Okay, let me tell you something. Do you want to destroy all the good views in there? Mr. Cow's memories?
I don't mean delete the the videos, I mean, like, we just start from, like, we're starting from scratch anyway,
yeah,
so why not
from
just...
Daisy!
But we did that last time, remember?
Guys, Daisy is awfully close to...
Oh.
Yeah.
Don't you dare! No!
Did you?
Oh my God,
no.
Nathan!
You. She almost just died. Nathan. How much do you have now?
54.
What, 54?
Yeah.
Okay, Juriel, how much cobblestone do you have?
Oh no.
Yeah, I just like how they call it dollar. A zero.
Dollar.
Dollar.
Zero dollar.
No! Stop.
Oh yeah, we can only... Okay, just to let you guys know, we can only invite 4 people per skyblock.
Eh.
Okay,
yeah.
You can have this 2, and, I don't...
Okay,
oh,
so
thank God.
How much do you get when you sell it?
How much do I get? Let's see. Bad boys. Oh yeah, if you guys are wondering what's that, it's the banner shop. Okay, we can sell it for $25. And
I thought it was $250.
Why are we?
You can't buy here. What? Oh, I have to hold it? What? Oh yeah, you have to punch it. Sorry. So if you see sell, you have to punch it. If you see B for buy, you have to right click it. Oh shit, I just right clicked. Are you kidding
me? Did you just do that?
Yes, I just did that. Why?
You're so dumb.
I am so dumb.
My God, Nathan.
Wait. If I had $250, how can I buy it again for
$500, you mean?
$500, yeah.
So you didn't buy it?
I did. I have 32 cobblestone. What? It's supposed to be 64 cobblestone. Well.
You didn't. Well, that means you sold it then. You didn't buy it.
Yeah. No.
Wait. / spawn. Let me look at that. Okay, so you sell for 250 and then you buy it for 500. What?
I don't know.
Oh! Nathan.
Yeah? Yeah, dude?
How much cobblestone do you have?
34.
What? You have 34.
I mean 32, sorry. Half of 64.
Look in your entire inventory. Do you have more?
Nope.
And you have $0.
Mm-hmm.
What?
Yeah. Well, that's a bug that we should fix later.
Well, I have to set up I have to fix the, stone shop.
Joriel, you're on fire. This girl's
again.
On fire.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
This girl is on fire.
It's even worse when you do it.
This girl is on fire.
This girl is on fire.
No, she's not. No, she's not anymore. You're lying.
You're lying, Joriel. How dare you! It all goes silent.
No!
Other than a fantasy.
No!
We really need
Daisy's falling.
What?
Daisy. Oh my God. I like how both of you just look back.
The cow is precious to us. It's our because wait. How are we supposed to get eggs if we drop them in the party thing?
Don't cows lay eggs?
Then what? What is up with your mind?
This girl was on fire. I think the lava burned part of my breath.
No.
I meant like a couple hearts, so don't.
No, but Nathan. Thing is, even if we get if we get ourselves some spawn eggs, we should like get rid of 5,000 of our dollars.
Yeah. But okay. So wait.
I mean 50,000.
So last time I bought cobblestone for $250. Then what if
250?
Yeah, 250, 250, whatever.
How about this? I'm going
to
spawn.
What if I punch?
Give it to me.
No. What if I punch 500? Can't sell here. Okay. There we go. 250, and oh wait,
no wait, wait, stop! Don't do anything.
Damn it, we can't buy seeds.
500. Okay, wait. Hold on. Don't you freaking touch anything.
I'm not touching anything. I have no idea what's up with my mind.
With my dog.
That's how much you can buy bedrock for. You guys can't sell it. Once you place it,
mil.
It's gone. Yeah. $500,000. Here, there's more stuff. Should we just save up for the seeds?
No, because I remember, there being seeds, watermelon seeds, and pumpkin seeds in the chests.
Oh yeah, that's the other sky blocks. Remember when, we were typing in the code for what you get in the chest?
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
And we typed all three of those in.
No.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah. Weird. Just cheat in one seat. I love bunnies. They are cute. So, should we save it or
what?
Not? Should we, like, dude? I only hit you once. You hit me twice.
I hit you twice.
Huh.
Boom.
You hit me once.
I'm a gangster prankster.
I can kill you.
You guys just kind of left me here.
Hi.
I did stuff when you were.
No. I'm the only one that should be on the top of the crafting table and chest.
I
can't get up here.
While you guys were on.
Yeah. Oh, what'd you do?
You don't
nothing.
Know. You're like, oh, what you do?
Not much.
I don't know.
Nothing.
Dude, guys, I'm gonna die from hunger. So,
yeah.
I'm gonna place everything in the chest. Peace out. See you guys.
Yeah, that's basically how you do it in
real Skyblock. Without cheats, Joriel!
I didn't do anything.
You fed me.
I did?
Yeah, you did slash feed animation chicken.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, you did. Oh God.
Okay, maybe. I wanted to torture you when you jumped off and just like
What do you mean?
It's I don't
more
know.
Like
no!
Slash
oh
kill Joriel.
She almost just fell off.
I
No, but look, look. It's directly under this block.
Oh my god.
And she literally circled around. That's dangerous.
Dangerous.
Stop singing.
Baby, I'm praying on you tonight.
No, you're not.
No, you're not.
Just like animals, animals,
like animals. Shut the fuck up!
Oh, I'm sorry!
Better be.
No, what? When I hit you, you go up faster.
I just broke my pickaxe.
You broke it on my face. That's how tough my face is. My face is, like, so tough that a single whack with anything will break it.
So anyways, I'm, like, at not a lot of hearts right now.
So, wait, do you have anything in your inventory?
Yeah.
Really? What?
The dirt.
Oh!
Oh, but I threatened the dirt.
Eh.
Yeah. And the apple. The apple.
Yeah, but you can't really do it much with an apple.
You eat it.
Oh, no! No! I want the apple!
Beg. Beg for it.
Just like animals, animals.
We're all chickens, goddammit.
He's a chicken. We just are in a suit. A chicken suit.
You're in the suit. I am his, like, number one fan. Chicken.
Wow.
If you look at my clothes, I'm like the...
I'm,
wait,
but,
wait,
but,
stay. Look up.
Hi.
Yeah, your thing looks that chicken. Your hat looks exactly like me.
Eh.
You, on the other hand, don't.
But it's a giant chicken face.
Alright, look at Joriel's head. Look at Joriel's head. Now look at my head. Do you see the...
All you're trying to prove is that your skin is not too complicated to replicate.
Exactly.
Yeah.
I feel Jack like is, a lot of people are gonna die in this series.
Jack is just the knockoff. He's like the knockoff brand of animation chicken.
No, I'm not, because I'm in a chicken suit. Like, if I wasn't...
Yeah, that's... You're like a knockoff chicken. And I'm just the same girl.
You're a girl in a chicken suit.
Hey, you're a girl in a chicken suit.
I'm a girl in a hoodie that's like a hoodie dress. With a chicken on it. No. I had to edit the shoes because the shoes Alright, guys,
yeah.
How much money?
2,500.
Okay.
What, you guys don't have $2,500?
No.
What do you mean?
Wait.
Why would
second.
I have?
Wait a second.
I'm kidding. I don't. I have $0.
It says you have 0.00. You liar! You said you had 0, not 0.00.
Oh.
Oh no, they got me.
Scandalous. It's scandalous. Okay. Scandalous. Oh.
Love sing.
You would sing.
I feel like you should just name this video Getting Started Again.
yeah. No, a new beginning. Again.
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 Again. I feel like next time you go to the shop, you should just go and,
get Jack, I need to tell you something!
No,
catch
don't.
Catch me!
Catch me!
Catch me!
No, wait.
Catch me!
Wait, ready? Someone go down there. Ready?
Catch me!
Nope. Catch me!
Catch
no.
me! Wait, someone do it. Someone else do it.
Psych!
Ready?
Catch me!
Oh.
Catch me!
Wait, I didn't see. I couldn't see. Wait. One at a time.
Catch me! Ow.
Catch me! Ow.
Oh, look.
I'm looking.
They told you he's a cheap knockoff.
Daisy.
Look, boom. Boom.
Daisy.
Okay, Jack, look at where. Okay, stand and look at.
Look at what?
Yeah. I know you're trying to be inappropriate, but like seriously, that there's nothing wrong with that.
True, but like I just want to be inappropriate because that's me.
Yeah, I know.
And there's Jorio.
My tongue hurts. Sticks out tongue. Is there any splinters on it?
No.
Ah! Fuck you.
No, Daisy.
It's Daisy!
Here, keep on pushing.
Come on, Daisy, if you push me off, I swear to- Daisy, it's Daisy!
Daisy's lucky!
I know you're up. On the top of that.
I know you're on the top of that.
Make slurping sounds.
All of a sudden, someone mentions the server IP.
I already did.
Again.
It is die.com. Have fun.
Oh, here's the website you guys should go on.
No.
P-O.
Oh my god.
PORN.com.
No!
POOSY.com.
What? Wait, what is that? Posy?
POOSY.com.
I have $500
in. What did you just say?
I don't think that's how you spell it, but I think that's but I was trying to like make a joke about pussy.com.
Oh, PUSSY.com. Oh, I've seen that website tons of times.
Wait, what? No, I was fixing it so that it's not dirt, but you get grass.
What?
Buy grass. Get grass. No, we need grass.
We need seeds. We're gonna die.
No, we need grass to get seeds.
Should I buy 2 stacks?
No, just buy 1 stack.
There we go.
Well, for now.
Now expand! Okay, so,
give me a grass. Give me grass. Give me grass.
Should the farm be
on the
ground or up top?
It should definitely be up top, because it needs sunlight to grow faster in Minecraft. Like, it can grow...
Oh, yeah.
Farms can grow anywhere, but they grow faster with direct sunlight. Come on, Nathan.
Jack, you forgot...
Place one right here.
Jack,
one right here.
You turned daylight cycle on.
Guys.
You turned it off.
Click that link.
No.
Do it.
I bet it's like a fucking porn site.
The thing is,
no,
I can't.
It's not. It's something else. You're gonna love it.
No.
Did you click on it?
No.
Oh.
I just like how the grass changes, dude.
It's shitexpress.com.
It changes.
No, come on, place a grass right there.
No, but why would I put a porn site?
No, look, Nathan, and now place the grass right there.
Oh.
Nathan, look. Okay, there we go, and now there's gonna be grass all around.
Guys,
and now,
I have
look at this.
Nathan,
boom.
I have a
boom.
Don't you fucking dare.
Look. Hang on. It's in there. It's a log.
Best prison ever.
Okay, there we go, and there we go.
Alright, I'm gonna go to the shop.
We're actually doing really good.
Yeah, for just one episode.
I mean, it is an hour long episode, but...
I'm kind of hoping you're gonna be doing a little bit of cutting with this, like editing.
Yeah.
It may take a while, but it'll be more worth it instead of just like going through all the boring stuff, no conversation parts of that too.
Yeah.
Don't
edit out.
Don't worry. Being Jack is the best.
That had nothing to do with what she was saying.
Yeah.
At all.
It's not all the
same. Hi, animation
God,
chicken.
God, this sucks. I hate being this person. God, I'm taking that off. No.
Alright, so what should I buy?
Do you even have any fucking money?
She's going into creative.
No.
She, what the heck? She has $4,900.
Joriel,
you freaking cheater!
You freaking cheater! We'll have to delete everything in your inventory.
I don't have anything.
If you buy something with that money, for cheating.
Time to farm. Congratulations, you made a hoe.
Should we just put like a pumpkin seed right there so it grows faster, and then, or just do that, right? So it grows.
We're gonna do that all the way around.
Right.
And she's gone. Okay, thank God she's gone. God, she was so annoying.
I know, right? But do not do anything with that.
We should probably put like water next to it.
Yeah.
Hold on, I got this. Got it.
Don't worry.
About a thing. It's every little thing.
It's gonna be
alright. Gonna be alright. Wow, that was perfectly in sync. I already did it, Nathan.
Don't worry
about everything.
Every little thing.
It's gonna be alright.
You trying to sing with a deeper voice than your voice already is,
sucks.
That just sounds like you're yawning.
Oh, my.
You know, we gotta make ladders.
Yeah, anyways, let's end it here. Without Joriel, because that's
the
kind of people we are. I hope you guys like this video. Please subscribe, please leave a like. How many likes do you want this again?
10.
10. Please subscribe, please leave a like, and let's get 10 likes. And in the description below, it's gonna have our server IP. Hashtag Skyblock.
Yeah.
Sure, hashtag Skyblock. And we'll see you guys in the next Skyblock video.